Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Susan. Shit. Maybe I have some cage we left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... What's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of the machinery. Limb missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Thank you.
Karen's kite. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible.
Security request retrieved.
Fred Harris?
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching the wall. Scratching my breath. You all locked me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
your status. Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. Same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Retrieved.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or they'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah. But it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. Seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from each of seven, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
You'll rest easy now, David. Promise.
End log.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up. I want to shut out. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard. His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know.
That's a security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Depleted. Main engines offline. Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Never get those wires up. Listen,
shut up. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard.
What the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. And this needs a medical bay. And a shrink.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Report filed
security
by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go see. Did you hear that? Never go!
Thank you.
God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help them.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Thank you.
patience.